I'm amazed at your quality of translation. I don't think there's another one like you in the world. You cover everything. And it reminded me that I had gone on and on speaking of different things and forgetting that that was yet to be translated. And suddenly when I started hearing you, then I was amazed. Allah bless you and give you a very, very long, healthy life. I know many translators. I have gone through translation work everywhere in the world, but none like you, I must say. Allah bless you. Yes, please. Do you think there is anyone like him? Yes, unique, huh? MashaAllah.
حضور لقد سمع الكثير من الإخوان العرب عن كتاب حضرة أمير المؤمنين الجديد. فالسؤال ما هي الاستفادة الفائدة الرئيسية التي يستطيع العرب خاصة أن يستجلبوها من هذا الكتاب؟
The first thing which you reminded me of is that it is the responsibility of Arab Ahmadis to prepare the addresses of all the Arab scholars who are whose standard of English is extremely high. And there is a very large number of such people in Egypt, in Syria, even in Israel and state of Palestine, I mean. So I don't see any reason why the dedicated Ahmadis should not start the work on this immediately. And also there are other Arabs who live outside the Arab territories, and there is a large number of scholars, scientists and people who are very well versed in English here in England itself. So such Arabs, whether they are here or in Germany or Sweden or Denmark, their addresses should be noted down and the book can be sent to them. By if any Arabs know them directly, they can send them with a dedication from them. If not, just give a note, write a note and tell them to read this book thoroughly and with concentration. So in this way, I'm sure this book is going to be quite helpful in creating a better understanding about the Quran among the Arab world. And also you remind me of Maha. So far I had forgotten to dedicate a book for her while she also had worked in many ways during the preparation of this book. And her English is excellent. So tell the Prime Secretary to have one copy especially signed by me for Maha and to see to it that somehow it can be conveyed to her safely. Right? You remember Maha now, eh? She's a great lady, eh?
I miss her so much.
Yes, of course.
يقول حضرة المؤمنين أن هذه المسؤولية هي في الحقيقة على عاتق الإخوة العرب يجب عليهم وانصحهم.
You have not told them what I told you about yourself.
That's very difficult to do. It's very difficult.
Start from that. I know it's difficult, but I know it's embarrassing, but because of your honesty as a translator. Despite embarrassment, you must cover it and apologize to the viewers that I do it because I'm ordered to do it. Okay.